Hey everyone, 6'8" guy here to do a video on my newest acquisition, Springfield Armory XDM. I've been looking at this for at least over a month, comparing it between the XDs and the XDMs. I was watching a video from a YouTuber, Gary Vandeman, and he had the 5 point and a quarter XDM. Really had my interest, especially since Springfield Armory's having a rebate or a special where you can get 3 more magazines and a magazine clip holders for free before the end of November. And I purchased this on Monday. I didn't get the 5 and a quarter because it was a little bit out of my price range at this moment for my secondhand gun. But instead, since if you see my videos, you see what my first one was. I stayed with the 9mm, but I got the 3.8-inch just because I will use this as my concealed carry. As you can see here. I really, really like this gun. For number two. You know, it's a tad smaller barrel-wise, but it's about the same size as my Smith & Wesson Sigma. It's the same grip size. I mean, to be honest, I can't see how this is considered a compact. But you know what? I've noticed a trigger pull difference. I like the added features. You know, the hand grip, can't shoot it unless your hand's, you know, pressed around it. The double trigger system. I haven't taken this apart, and I'm going to right now. I know it's similar to a Glock, but I know it's a little bit different too with the slide release. You know, it's slightly different, but it's, you know, I know Whedon, you don't have to pull the trigger to release the slide. I just like the overall appearance. You know, it has the indicator in the back for cocking. You know, it's a typical white dot sights. I'm sure I can exchange these out, or my other gun I can't exchange to put either optics or whatever I want. I really like the idea that this is a 19-round magazine. I know all the states like California or Jersey, wherever, it restricts you on the size of rounds, but this really is the reason why I really wanted the XDM, I guess, over the XD. I went to a store. I've posted other a video where over near the airport in Cleveland, Finn Feather and Fur store. It's a family owned. It's a huge store. It's about the size of Gander Mountain, a normal size Gander Mountain. They have another store further south toward between Mayfield and Columbus. I think that's the bigger store, the original store. But where I work near Cleveland, so my friend lives near Cleveland, or near the store near Parma. Anyways, we've been going around and around, and I went ahead and got this Monday because I happened to be at Cleveland Clinic for some tests and swung by. And I was, like I said, comparing the XD. They had the XD on sale, 9 and the 40, and they had XDM on sale for the 9. And they didn't have any of the XD9 in stock because they said they'd go pretty quickly. So for the extra $100, I got the XDM. I got this for, if I recall, $539 and change plus tax. I think that's a pretty good price. Like I said, almost double what I paid for my first gun. So I would definitely be using this for the concealed carry. I like how it comes with the magazine. You know, it's, you know, pretty much everything's polymer. Magazine clips, holders. That would be nice when I'm out shooting targets. I'm sure I won't use that for concealed carry purposes. I like the magazine, or not the magazine, but the holster. It's a, make sure I do this right. Switch it around. You know, goes in pretty good. I'm sure I'll be using this when I get my CCW license. You know, I heard that this is a tad better maybe than the other holster for the XD. I know, supposedly a little closer to your, holds closer to your body. Really don't know. Now, of course, it comes with the extra hand rear grips. There's two here, and then, of course, the one on the gun, which I haven't experimented yet to see which one I really like. I know there's, you know, small, medium, large. I might try the large just because, but what I got here is currently fine. I'm going to be shooting this weekend, just because I got some more toys, which I will show you in the next video. And I, like I said, and plus I have a video response for Gary, which in one of his prerequisites is shoot your favorite gun. So I'm hoping this is my favorite gun. I will show a video of me shooting this weekend and put it out on YouTube over the weekend. I'm on vacation next week, so I have a lot of time to be shooting this gun in my backyard. You know, as everybody's seen, you know, they come with the lock and the brush cleaner. But ultimately, I for the price, I just liked it. I probably wouldn't have gotten it if it didn't come with the three extra mags, which I went online, I scanned my receipts, got it registered online the same night, Monday night, got confirmation they received it, and then Tuesday got confirmation that everything was, you know, up and up. So I'm sure within the set of 48 weeks, I can't remember exactly what, you know, I'll be getting my new mags and the mag holder again. So I'll have room to put an extra mag here. I'll put the fourth one in here, and I don't know what I'm going to do with the fifth one yet. But I'm happy. You know, I know when XDM is better, also the better match grade barrel. There's like a half a dozen different things, improvements. You know, the grips, you know, safety, or not safety, but the mag release on either side. My son's left-handed, so I'm sure he would enjoy shooting this down the road after I learn to shoot with it and be trained on it a little better. So, as I mentioned, the safety back here, if I show, I know, you know, it's not loaded. The magazine's not even there. And of course, when you pull the trigger, the trigger. Like I said, my Sigma Smith & Wesson, it takes longer to pull. And this is a nicer trigger. I mean, I'm sure, like I said, for my first gun, I can't complain what I bought before. But I'm sure I'm gonna love this, especially for concealed carry purposes. I'm gonna have fun carrying this, protecting me, and I'll keep the other gun for the house/bed protection. You know, when I'm at home, and I can not have to worry about trying to conceal carry that particular weapon. But anyways, I just wanted to show this before I get too wordy. Any comments, I appreciate. And like I said, I hate to say it, but I already have a third and fourth gun lined up in mind. My wife may not like it, but that'll be next year. I'm still looking for a 22. I saw a video from Big Daddy that caught my attention that holds 12 rounds. I still like to maybe get a revolver just because, you know, it keeps the shells from having to be, you know, ejected into the yard. I can just unload the revolver and put new ammo in. But, and it's also, and plus it was a 1911, and I like to, wouldn't I purchase it before the end of the year to say I bought a 1911, even though it's a 22, it's something I like to get. Anyways, I just wanted to show off my XDM, my new toy. Well, it's not a toy, it's a serious weapon that I think will do my purpose for a long, long time and can still carry. Anyways, thanks for watching, and off to making a few more videos for other things. Thanks. Bye.